All right, we are into research management system. And for this, I personally use Google Drive. Now, this might be too simple for some people. It depends on what type of work you do and what type of information or research you're trying to organize. So I want to start by just switching to this Services to Explore spreadsheet. It's essentially just a collection of some of the most popular services for each system. So down here on the bottom, you can see the different tabs: project management, schedule management, research management, and execution management. And so if you don't have services picked out already or selected, this is a good place to start doing your research. So you can kind of look through these and see what some of the most common ones are for project management and so on. So I'm going to be talking about Google Docs and Google Drive today and how I organize and manage my research there. But like I said, depending on the kind of work and research you're doing, one of these might be a better fit for you. Okay, so back to Google Drive. Google Drive is kind of my color-coded slice of heaven. It brings me so much joy. And not only is this the place where I organize all of the files related to my life and my business, but I also keep all of my research organized here as well. Because the work that I do is so web and browser based, it makes sense for me to contain my research management system also within a browser based service like Google Drive. So I'm going to kind of show you an example of what this looks like. And one thing I love about it is that if you're using Google Drive and you're using Chrome, Google Chrome as your web browser, although I think it'll work in any web browser, you can actually just type the file that you're looking for into the address bar and it'll pop up. So for example, this fall, I launched my best-selling planner in a mini version. So same design, just slightly smaller. As I was working on that for the months kind of leading up to the launch, I had this document. So if I'm about to hop on a call with my production partner to talk about this project, I can just open up my browser, type in Daily Page Mini. It's going to pull up this Google document where I have been organizing all of the information about this project. So I have my project goals, I have documents that I've received that links directly over to them in my drive. I have some specifications, different ideas that I've been collecting, and then additional notes over to more documents relating to this project. And so hopefully this just kind of shows you that, like, no matter what kind of information you're trying to organize or what type of work you do, having things kind of organized in one Google document can be really helpful. And one thing I love about this is that there's not much of a learning curve, right? It's not like jumping in and learning some of these programs like OneNote, Evernote, Notion that can be a little bit complex. All of us kind of understand how a Google Doc functions and how it works. And so it's easy to just kind of jump in and make this work for you. But the other things I love about this is that it's really easy to share it. So if I want to collaborate on this with my virtual assistant, it's easy for me to add her to it so that we can collaborate in real time. It's also easy for me to come in here and grab the link. So if I need to send this to somebody, it's easy to just like send it over to them and they can easily view it and access it without really needing the program. And of course, just like my other services, Microsoft To-Do and Google Calendar, Google Drive also has a great app for your phone. So that means that all of your research documents are going to be easy to access from any device, from anywhere, at any time. And then just really quickly, in case you're not familiar, along with creating Word docs, Google Drive makes it really easy for you to create spreadsheets, slides, forms, and so much more. So for me, this is just a really simple, easy to use, free solution to research management. But like I said, lots of options out there. So find the one that's going to work best for you and let me know what other questions you have about this or how I go about using it.